This is my new Gemini electronic autofocuser, and in this video I'll tell you what I love about this and what I don't love about this. The Gemini EAF is a budget-friendly electronic focuser designed for astrophotography. If you want pinpoint focus but don't have $1 million bucks in your bank account, well, this is for you. The Gemini EAF is an affordable alternative to more expensive focusers like the ZWO EAF. It is designed to automate the focusing process for telescopes, making it easier to achieve precise focus, which is so important for astrophotography. Great thing about this is that this works just as good, and the focuser is compatible with various software platforms, including Ascom, Nina, K-Stars, and more. I ordered this from AliExpress for about $70. It came well packaged in a plain brown box. The package includes all necessary attachments and screws to fit most common telescopes. Although the only thing missing was the screwdriver for the grub screws. Now, it's not hard to organize, but I think it would be best if everything came in one box. Let's talk about its build quality and features. The Gemini EAF appears to have a robust build quality. Although some people have mentioned that ZWO bracket is of slightly better quality, I personally don't really mind it. Let's talk about the key features. Well, it comes with the USB, which is also the power supply. It uses 5 volts. It supports Ascom and Indy, and it has wide compatibility. I've been using Nina with this, and this hasn't missed a beat. It's got 3-gear precise control handle, maximum control distance of 5 meters, and 3,840 steps per lap, with a maximum travel of 2 million steps. In terms of performance, the focuser provides precise control over the focusing mechanism, allowing for accurate adjustments. The temperature sensor is reasonably accurate as well, which is crucial for maintaining focus during long imaging sessions. In terms of drivers, the Gemini EAF uses Ascom and its drivers are available online. However, I found it a bit odd that the download link provided is a private Google Drive. Although drivers work just as fine, but in terms of optics, I think it looks a bit dodgy that you are downloading drivers from someone's Google Drive. Another thing to note is that it does have some minor backlash, but that's normal in all kinds of focuses. In the end, it works just as fine as the ZWO EAF. Overall, I think this is a good value for money. One of the standout aspects of Gemini EAF is its affordability. Priced at around $70, it offers excellent value for money, especially for those of us looking for budget-friendly option without compromising on performance. In short, the Gemini EAF electronic focuser is a reliable and cost-effective solution for astrophotographers like us who are seeking automated focusing capabilities. Its ease of installation, robust build quality, compatibility with various software platforms make it a worthy investment. While it may not have the premium feel of the more expensive models, it delivers excellent performance for its price point. I hope you enjoyed this review. If you have any questions, please write in the comments below and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Clear skies, everyone.